Paris is starving, and the price of bread just tripled. Working-class women are about to change the course of the revolution.
Mind your business, sweetheart.
And you mind yours, citizen.
Caroline de Mericourt. She was the 18th century Joan of Arc. And she didn't take much from it.
That bounty could feed 100 starving poor. Or one nobleman.
Villainous ore! Find a brothel and make yourself useful!
While Mericourt was fighting to keep Paris fed, Antoinette and the royals were throwing parties.
Bring us more of this cake.
Let's tell the royals that our families must eat too!
For the Templars, this march isn't about blood. It's about royalty.
Blood! 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 Blood!